Alright guys, I'm super excited to finally be giving you, it's a little long overdue of course since the kits were dropped back in April, but I'm going to be giving you my rankings of the Canadian Premier League kits. And I'm not just going to rank them in my top 10 and do like a top 10 list, or even a top 7 since there's 7 different clubs. I'm actually going to do a top 5 ranking here today, so it's going to be super cutthroat. There's 14 different kits, but only 5 of them made the list, the top 5 here. So let's start things off with number 5, but before we get to that, make sure you guys hit that like button. Shows me you like videos just like this, and maybe even consider hitting that red subscribe button so you can catch all the great Canadian Premier League content right here on AFC Curtis. And of course, if you hit that bell notification button, you actually get notified each and every time I drop a brand new episode just like this one. Now let's get started with kit number 5. All right, so number 5 here is the Pacific FC away kit, and this is actually my favorite, or at least right up there is one of my favorite away kits in the Canadian Premier League, and my 5th favorite kit in the Canadian Premier League as a total here. And this kit is beautiful. As you can see, it looks absolutely fantastic. This is one of the away kits I definitely want in my closet, and it's fantastic. It actually has, if you look closely, it has like ocean wave lines, which is actually inspired by the Pacific Ocean, and on the kit itself, and actually forms, there's actually 3 V's in there for Vancouver Island, Vitality, and Victory, and they even have the Poseidon Trident on the lower back end of the kit here. But beautiful kit overall, 10 out of 10. These are all top 5 here, and all 14 kits really are 10 out of 10. But this is the 5th best kit in the Canadian Premier League. I absolutely love it. It's an instant classic. It's a hit with me. I love it. It's going to be my next away kit that I'm going to get. I already have the Valor away kit because of my season tickets and all that. But I'm definitely going to get this one as my next away kit purchase. Right here is the Pacific FC away kit. So my 4th favorite kit in the Canadian Premier League, and the 4th best kit in the Canadian Premier League, in my opinion, is the Cavalry FC home kit. That beautiful, beautiful red is striking with that white sash across the kit here, and the Cavalry logo up there in the red and white. This is a nice, simple, clean red and white kit. There's no added anything on here. There's no extra splatters of something on there. It's just a nice, simple red and white, same colors as our Canadian flag. And of course, this jersey looks fantastic. It's a nice bright red too, not like a super bright red, but a nice pure red, I like to call it, a pure red with a white sash, a little bit of white around the neck hole there, and of course the nice red and white Cavalry kit, or crest I should say, in the white sash there. So a beautiful, simple, clean jersey, looks fantastic, and it suits Cavalry really well, and the city of Calgary there, one of the top teams in the Canadian Premier League, looking sweet and vintage in this nice, beautiful, simple red Cavalry home kit. Coming in at number 3 is the HFX Wanderers home kit, and I think this kit is fantastic. I couldn't be more happy with this kit for the Halifax Wanderers fans out there, just because I originally thought, when I seen the club colors introduced last May of 2018 there, I thought that the home kit would be more of like a powder blue type jersey, kind of simple, like my, like even my shirt, or even with like what they did with the away kit there. I thought that would be the home kit, but ultimately they didn't do that, which is fantastic. They went with a nice out of the box kind of, not really colors, but they took the colors they had and they made a really nice home kit, is what I'm trying to say here. I think it looks fantastic with the kind of like the, not really powder blue, but the aqua type blue with the navy blue mixed there as the dominant color on this jersey. They also have the little Halifax Citadels, which is also a big part of the club crest introduced in this kit all over the place. They also have on the lower back end in Gaelic, they have our harbor, our home, our soul, written in Gaelic there, which is the club motto on this kit. So it's nice, it's personal, it's authentic, it's unique to Halifax and to their story and what they're trying to build over there. But I think overall, just a beautiful, beautiful kit. Mwah, beautiful. I'm gonna do Italian pizza kissing hand thing gestures because it's beautiful. It's a fantastic kit. That's why it's number 3 on this list. Number 2 here on the list is the Valor FC home kit, and I really, really enjoy this kit here. I own one myself, and it's a beautiful, nice, and simple kit here. It's kind of like my number 4 pick here, which is Cavalry FC's home kit. It's nice, it's simple, it's clean, it's clear, it's not CoverGirl, but it's beautiful. It looks fantastic. Black sleeves, nice maroon base there. I absolutely love it. At first, I was kind of like, okay, you know, it's maybe a little too simple, but then as I wore it, as I felt it, as I like I've seen it in person when they launched it with the players wearing it. It looked fantastic. The texture on there is actually two-toned embossed, so you have to actually look at it up close and feel it to know, but it's actually the same texture as the Victoria Cross medal, same color and texture there. So that's a fun little fact for you guys that they announced back when they dropped the kits as well. So they also mentioned it back there. I'm going to mention it again right here because it's a nice little subtle detail that you wouldn't know unless you're there physically touching the kit or wearing the kit or just looking at it in person. But it's a nice little subtle hint to what the whole club is about, and obviously the club crest is inspired by the Victoria Cross medal as well. But overall, I think it's a nice, clean, cool, beautiful club kit overall, and that's why it's number 2 on my list. So number 1 on my list is the Pacific FC home kits. I think they're the best kits in the Canadian Premier League. It is the next kit I'm going to purchase for myself, that is going to be the Pacific FC kits. It looks fantastic. It looks beautiful. It's two-tone purple, representing the old and the new generation of Vancouver Island soccer talent. They got the huge Poseidon trident on the belly there of the kit. That's also, like I mentioned earlier in the video, at number 5, the away kit that they have there. They have a Poseidon's trident on the back. The home kit has it on the front, and nice big bold. It looks fantastic. It's clean, it's sharp. I don't even like purple. Purple is not even close to being my favorite color, but it is when I see this kit. It looks fantastic. It looks beautiful. It's fashionable. It looks fantastic. Fantastic. Rated F for fantastic for me. I'm gonna give it a 2 pizza kissing handing Italian gestures because it's fantastic. I love it so much. It's the next kit I'm gonna purchase, and that's why I think it's the best kit in the 2019 Canadian Premier League bunch of kits. Hey guys, so let me know your favorite kits down in the comment section below, your top 5 list, or even you can even rank them 1 through 14 if you want. Is Pacific FC the best kit in the Canadian Premier League? Is it your favorite kit? Is it Valor FC? Is it the Cavs? Is it maybe York 9, who I didn't mention, or Forge FC, who just missed the cut in this rankings here? Let me know down in the comment section below. And of course, if you like this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up, that like button. Shows me like videos just like this. And of course, maybe consider hitting that red subscribe button so you can watch more content just like this. And of course, if you hit that little bell notification button, you actually get notified each and every time I drop a brand new episode just like this one. And of course, you can also watch my content over at northernstarting11.com. I'll have a link for that website down in the description below. You're going to want to click that and check that out now because there's a bunch of great for Canadians, by Canadians, soccer podcasts and video casts covering the Canadian version of the beautiful game, the Canadian men's national team, the women's team, the Canadian Premier League, all Canadian pro clubs, all covered right there on the website. So it's everything you need to follow the Canadians, our beloved Canadians in the sport of soccer, all on one website. It's all there. You got the best names on the planet, all followed right in that link. So go click that link right now. You're gonna get satisfied. I 100% believe that. And until next time, guys, thank you so much for watching.